This is a normal one. Next one? Oh. Just hit that jump at the wrong time. I don't think I slowed down though. Not very soon. Fairies. Fairies, seems like I get that, those guys jumping at me a lot more frequently with fairies. Again. Thank you. Good. P1. Bots. Four with the fairy spawn and bot nonsense is really good. Okay, let's get a pee bag, please. Thank you. You did that. Okay. Nine pop up. Nice. What? Buddy. Come on, dude. Okay. Yeah, well, there goes that time. Awesome P1. Ruined. I don't think I did anything wrong in jumping in Trophy Cave there. Was I late on my jump or something? I'd have to go look. Is just annoying. I almost died there, too. Jump. Thank you. Of course. Than that. I'm just gonna go this time and see how it works out. I'm gonna experiment. I'm at 97. Goodness. Gross. I would have taken either one right there, but pee bag is better, I think. Come on! Yeah. take any more damage, please. How much time did I lose here? Four seconds, almost five. 11 seconds on the goal time though. Three pee bags, though. Four, actually. If you count the P1 pee bag, which means I do not have full life. No beams for this room. Sub 17 there. It's totally doable. Okay, Bubbles, be nice, please. No playing stupid. Took that hit on purpose. Took the hit so that I could get into the combat faster. Take that square since he was above me, not in front of me. It's pretty fast. Oh, come on, the fury. It was only the one. Come on. $18.50. I'm 20 seconds behind. From this, I just don't want to have to. Give me some luck, please. Give me a backspawn. seconds there. Goodness. Arguably, Death Mountain was probably my fault from combat issues, but the rest of this time is all encounters. Fairies. I should just never go up and avoid a fairy. Always do that. Every single time I get a fairy encounter there, I go up early and I get hit. Need to just train myself to not do that. Or pause, or give it some time. That's probably what I should do. Pause strats. It's okay. There's still time here. I can make this up. I'd rather have extra time at the beginning so I'm not struggling at the end. But a good end game could come back from this still. I should be exiting this cave at 22 minutes. Means I'm two screens behind, or a screen and a half. Which is about right. 18 seconds. Okay. Got a backspawn. Let's make it, please. Thanks. Alright. Thank you. Thanks, team. P2, there's time. So I have to play it perfectly. There's a jar. Alright. Just didn't get hit. That jar is fine. Pea bag would have been fine too. Caught him. As he was jumping off. Saw Link coming. Said nope. Okay, I'll take that. Even though I stopped. Jump, 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 jump up. Nope. Alright, level up. Count is at 3. Thank you. respawn. Count is still at 3. That P-Bag didn't cause the despawn. Still at 3. Come on, are you serious? I was thinking about it, but I'm not. P2. That's four. I had a late split. I said that was four, right? The drop in here. Not that one. Be around 33 flat right there. I'm still a little behind. Thanks, bots. Come on, hippie strats. You are not nice. Still behind. I bought an encounter half. Could have made up time there. Okay. I miss that? And now I'm hit. Cast life, maybe? Yeah, I'll cast life. Ugh, man. And then I'll just take out that guy. Good, I needed it. Scripted walks sometimes don't work. Alright, so I'll take out this Zelfos, I guess. Even though it's time loss. And I can't pick up the kid. The fairy. Time loss would have been worse, though, if I messed up the cave and then took encounters. It'd be worse than that. So it worked out. Of course, I'm back to even now. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Given up. This middle half has been okay. The middle half. Fairies queued up. Still got a PB chance here. I think a lot of things have to go right, but got a chance. Are you serious? Why did he go up? Unbelievable. three back spawns. What? At least I stopped at the right spots for the most part. That last one would have been. I probably wouldn't have made it if that last one was a back spawn or wasn't a back spawn. Still losing time at least sub 42 here. But no. A little bit of time. Drop. Skip that. Don't forget. Weird. Don't forget. Life 4. Oops. Alright, it's gonna be on this guy. Life 4 right here. Because I took out that orange Los Alfos, that's why. Of course. So I was ahead on... Come on, bots! Goodness. This is bad. I'm gonna die. Will I die for one more hit, I wonder? I can't cast life, so... It is what it is. I already queued that up. Thank you. Goodness gracious, come on, dude. Quit being scared. You're scared. Whatever. Karok. Can we jump again? Karok will decide. Doesn't even matter what I do. So I made it here. Didn't die from the wizards. Please. There's a chance. Exactly from all the damage. 4 seconds, about that. Yeah, a couple of hits. That's all it takes. Whatever. Whatever. Still within 10 seconds. So we can identify areas to improve. Like T-Bird, for example. It's probably one of the places. Guma. The jar. There's 50 minutes right there. Thanks, buddy. Jump, I have not queued up anything. 15 minutes, or is that too long? I was doing not so good before, and then I kind of caught up. I'm only 5 seconds behind. Abby's not here either. I don't like doing that. I mean, I don't like... Wait, 1200 at least. There's just not as much time as I would like. So even if I hit all the skips, it still has to be really good. Can make up the time in P6, but then VOD will probably take it all back. Guess. Because I think in my PB I had a decent VOD. I can't remember exactly. Whatever. Just practice and do it. This is just a practice run. Just a practice run anyway. Thing is, I still have time here, so even if I PB, I'll know that there's still time on the table. Death Mountain was pretty terrible. That was good. I knew it was right there too. So I just didn't lose any time. Can't remember in my PB if I got that jar grab or not. That could be the 1.5 seconds, whatever. Practiced fence skip, and I practiced using counter skips too, so we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Slinks. Be 1.4 faster. Oh, it could be the giant refill that I had at the end of P5. That could account for at least a second and a half. I had a full refill. P6. Please do well. still behind, I gotta understand. I still gotta try things. Okay, knock forward. Use two stabs. Exactly what I practiced. It's exactly how I practiced it too. Okay. Practice P6. Please be a jar. Well, sub 64. Well, 64 right on. Oh, 64. Okay. Good. Took a few hits though. Settle down. This is just practice. Okay. The muse went the wrong way. But I still got him. Fury is queued up. One block too close. Alright, settle down now, settle down. nice and easy. Oh, not even, not sub 67 though. Shucks, that was gold? I don't know how. P6 was not something that I spent a lot of time practicing. I thought my PB was a lot worse than that, to be honest. Nice and easy now. The most important thing is not taking damage. It's okay to take it a little safe. Ho! Got the Jan skip. Seven, eight, nine, perfect. Come on now. Even with that, I lost time. How did I lose time? I don't know. With the JN skip. Okay. This is gonna be a close one, but I don't think I got it. If I do, it's gonna be very close. This has to be an extremely good GP. Extremely good. 450 flat. In order to do that, I have to have a really good T-bird, and I have not practiced T-bird. Thank you. to take the guy out, too. Of course, that's my drop. Okay, he didn't throw a fireball in my face. One. Two. Oh my goodness. I missed that guy. Five. No 74. That was split way early. That was super early. T-Bird was terrible. Death Mountain was terrible. stop going to the things that was bad. Let's see. Good P1. Very good P1. Some extra encounters. I was getting discouraged. Death Mountain was not great. Had an extra 10 seconds going to Fairy Town, but that's the worst I was at. P2 was good. Got lots of good PB luck. P2 was good. P3 was pretty good. Good walks the rest of the way. I got hit on the way out of P3, but it cast life and it worked out. P4 was... the middle of P4 was a little risky. And Kirok was average. P5 was pretty good except for Guma. Definitely lost time on Guma. Walk to Nukasuda was fine, was good. Walk to P6 was good. P6 was... I got hit a few times, so it's improvable, but that's about as good as I can expect. VOD, I had the JN skip somehow. Still lost time somehow. Not sure what I did. You know what it was from? It was from those standing stabs. Man, that's why I lost time. Anyway, and then GP was pretty good. Pretty good GP. Not, like, amazing, but mainly because of Thunderbird. Everything else was pretty good. Alright, let's frame count it.